a test system for all types of surface testing. This must be big and heavy and complicated.
Today we will have a look on the test platform TCM. On the home screen, we see various apps for different applications. If you like to know what does this app do, you can get this using the info button. There we have till now the universal eddy current testing, the conductivity measurement, and the test with eddy current arrays. We start with universal eddy current testing. For that, we choose de facto scope. We can choose the last test definition, or we can choose between a favorite. We choose the last test definition because I prepared something. And we are ready for testing. If we like to give the system to a user which is not so experienced in eddy current testing, we can easily go to show height and we can empty the parameter list and show only, as example, the gain parameter. And now the user is only capable to change the gain parameter. If an expert likes to use all functionalities of the instrument, he can show all parameters and has access to any component of the instrument.
For an easy adjustment, the signal can be frozen and post-processed at any time. If the signal is frozen, screenshots and reports can be created.
If you like to use the system with one hand, you can rotate it and use it vertical. If we like to do a conductivity measurement, we connect the probe and the application is active. And now we can go into sigma test and we can direct start to measure. If you don't like to miss the next videos about TCM, subscribe to our channel and see you next time.